you for the interview. I wanted to ask about your wonderful film. Can you tell me about the film and why you did it?
When the war started in Kobane, nobody talked about the women, and I wanted to do some testimony on what is going on with the women. I'm an artist, and I wanted to be there and to support these women with what I can do, and this is the artistic work.
A lot of your film focused on music and life and dancing. Why?
I'm an artist and I'm a performer, and I really wanted to put into the film this way of acting and doing performances and showing through my performance also the issues.
There was even death and destruction and war, but your film represented life and struggle and resistance and love. I think those are very important. Explain that.
They wanted to create a kind of discover a new way of living, and the clothes were destroyed. The soldiers had their uniform, but everything was already showing war, and these women wanted to discover life. What makes life specific?
The other thing about your film is about how universal it is. It's fighting for women's rights everywhere, and the importance of that struggle for women everywhere. Talk about that.
Yes.
This was already the story of this woman fighter in the film, that it's not for her own and not for just the women around her, but it's a kind of universal approach, and she does it for the women in Iraq and Iran and wherever women are fighting for their life and for their specific issues, and so it's really an universal approach.
A final question is, this interview will be seen in Iran, so your message to women in Iran, people in Iran who are fighting for women's liberation, and also the name of your film, so we can show clips of it on TV as well.
Mm. Of course, specifically for our women, but it's the women in Iran are really addressed also by this kind of women all over the world. They are confronted with physical and psychological violence, and this is to end this violence. The film has not been shown in Iran yet, but I would really be happy about showing this film in Iran. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Biji Kurdistan. Thank you. Biji Iran.
Yes.
Turunam gidersen Mardin'e, turunam yâre selam söyle.